Oh wow, mine rhymes. Who would have thought? My mother was the strongest person I knew. That is until I learned who you are. Well, now that makes two. Oh my God, let me look at you. Going forward, I'll mispronounce a whole lot of words. But one of them isn't love. I'll make you feel a whole lot of things, but one of them isn't judged. I promise to pinky swear all of my promises. Remind you how beautiful you are, and always give you compliments.
Jess and I have a special bond, a special friendship. She told me that there was a guy at work that was probably in love with her, which wasn't hard to believe because Jessica's a great cat. She's funny, beautiful, smart, a great cook, great in bed. I mean, I'm just assuming, you know, I don't know.
First thing I noticed about Adam was that he was wearing the cleanest pairs of Air Force Ones I've ever seen. And I thought to myself, this is a man of culture.
Adam, I'm so happy and thankful you are here with me today. And mine for the rest of my life. You are my best friend and my forever adventure partner. My fur baby daddy. And the love of my life.
There's a metaphor out there that says there's plenty of fish in the sea. But damn, how lucky for me, I found the one other fish that's just for me. So let's swim in the moments and ride the waves. Maybe let me get a little fast food here and there so that I behave. Just remember that you're gorgeous, smart, funny, ambitious, and a bunch of other adjectives that are delicious.
To always try to be patient even when it feels impossible, to be there for you through everything life throws our way, and most importantly, I promise to always love you. Adam, you are the most understanding, caring, and loving man I have ever met. I love you so much, and I cannot wait to build our home and family here in Utah and for all of our crazy adventures still to come.
Life without you, nowhere near is what it is with you, because it's just so much of a blast, and I promise to love you each and every day like it is my last.
Adam and Jessica, it is with huge excitement that I now send you out into the world to spread the beautiful light that you share with those around you. By the power invested in me, I now pronounce you married. Now kiss and let's go celebrate!
also want to thank Bill and Jen for graciously giving us this backdrop. Couldn't be any better of a place to go than here. Come on.
We have grown up in a very small family, raised by Mama Poe. Sorry, I might get a little emotional. She's not here, which breaks my heart, but I can tell you right now, she'll be one proud parent. And I tell you what, she's watching over you, and I saw her in the woods earlier, watching you and Jess out there, the deer that walked by. So I just want you to know that, man. All right?